Liverpool might be forced to sell Salah, says club legend. Liverpool legend Graham Souness says that Egypt international Mohamed Salah might force a move away from Merseyside next summer. Liverpool have been struggling on the attacking front this season apart from Salah. Who leads his team's goal-scoring charts with 28 goals, more than Mane and Firmino combined, 18. The team's unstable performances so far this season raised many questions regarding the Egyptians' future in Merseyside. No Champions League next season will cost Liverpool Salah, says Enrique. The Reds temporarily sit sixth on the league table, just 3 points away from the UEFA Champions League qualifying spots. They were also knocked out of the UEFA Champions League quarterfinals after losing 3-1 on aggregate to Real Madrid. This led many to speculate about Salah's future at the club, with the player hinting at a possible move, with many reports linking him to La Liga giants Real Madrid and FC Barcelona. In his latest interview with Marca, the former Roma man even said that he couldn't rule out a move to Spain at the moment. Even though the Egyptian's future is still unclear, Souness believes Liverpool should prepare in the event he leaves. After their midweek Champions League exit, Liverpool need to focus on making the top four, he told the Times. Failing to could have serious implications for next season, as Mo Salah has sent a few signals out that he could be open to a summer move. These days, if the top players really want to move, they tend to jet their way. It could be a similar scenario to Harry Kane's at Tottenham, that if he's not going to play in the Champions League next season, that makes his mind up. If Jurgen Klopp continues to play this way, which he will, Liverpool need to sign a couple of high-intensity, athletic midfielders. They also need their central defensive partners hip of Virgil van Dijk and Joe Gomez back fit and settled. Alisson back to the form he's shown before this season and Sadio Mane to start scoring again. Also, Diogo Jota, who has proved a good signing, needs to keep putting the front three under pressure for their places. If they want to get back to challenging Man City again, he concluded.